Okay guys, how's it going? It's Risky here, we're back with another fucking video. Today we're on CSGoEmpire.com, we have $100 in our balance. Let's see if we can win some money.
Baby, no money.
Whip a Tesla, spinners looking kinda S. Find me bumping on my fees, I'm sorry that I'm clever.
If you guys want to come to the site, make sure you're above the age of 18. Get the free 50 cents and type in Risky, RII, SKI, confirm, easy. Now let's start the bet off with a nice little 5 on the dice and 25 on T. I think it's gonna be T. Let's hope it's a T. Please. Please be a T. Okay, nice, it's a CT. Ha 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 ha. Okay. $10 on dice. $60 on T. Come on then, please. We need to hit this. Come on, man, please. We need to hit it. We need to get our win. Come on, dude. Please. Dice. Maybe. Dice. Oh! I hit a dice. Nice. $10 dice hit. Nice. We're at 140. What do we do now? Another $10 on dice for double? I'll do 5. And then we do 35 on T. I reckon. Come on, man. We need a fucking dice. Please be dice or a T. I don't even know what our goal will be for this video. Is that a dice? You going? Nice, we hit a T. Okay. We started with 100. It was all sponsored. But whatever we win, we can withdraw. I think go $10 on dice. And then we'll go $30 on T. It's a coin ring, right? So you guys gamble, you can get money back from the coin ring. Come on, dude, please be a T. Okay, we lost. It's not good. Not good at all. Maybe we do a $5 bet on dice and 25 on the T. Our goal is probably to double our money, so maybe get 200. Maybe 250-ish if we can push it. I don't want to push it too much though. We just want a good pay, that's all. Please. Come on, please be a T. It was a CT. Ha 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 ha, good meme. Fuck the system, we're doing $12.50 on dice, and then we're gonna do it all in on T. Oh my god, why'd I do this? I don't know why. Literally, if we lose all this, I get nothing. I need to hit a fucking dice or a T. Please. Dice or T. Could be a T. Nice, it's a T. Okay, nice. But $175. We'll do 25 on T again. And a nice little crisp 5 on T. That's dice. Fuck. Can't get my English right. That's okay. We're at $145. We're up 45. If we hit this, we're almost up to 200. Come on, T. T, come on, please. Is that a T? Nice, we hit a T, bro. Okay, we're at $195 right now. I don't know if we should keep pushing it. You know, fuck the system. Let's push it. What are we gonna go for? We might do a $20 bet. Actually, no, we'll do a $30 bet on T. Come on, dude. Please. Can we hit a $30 bet on T? Come on, man. Please. Please. Stop. Nice, we hit it, bro. Let's go. We're at 220. We might push it to 250. Let's do another 20 on that and $5 on the dice. Come on, man. Try to see if we can get to 250. If I lose all this, I get nothing. But if I win, keep it, which is very nice. Shout out to CSGO Empire. Come on, please. T. Oh, that's a T again. What the fuck? How many T's are we hitting in a row? Okay, $15 bet to finish the video on the T. Come on, please. If this is T, we've just made $150 in a matter of 3 minutes. That is good stonks. Please. Come on. Going? Nice, bro. We hit fucking 5 T's in a row. We're at $250. We're gonna go ahead and withdraw, guys. I know it's been a very fucking short video, but hey, let's go with Stonks. If you do, guys, do want to come to CSGO Empire, make sure you're about the age of 18. Like I said, you can deposit with Steam items, CSGO, Dota 2, Rust, H1Z1, real money, or cryptocurrency, and you can withdraw instant CSGO skins, which is what I'm going to show you guys right fucking now, trade lock skins, or Dota 2, Rust, and H1Z1 instantly. The trade lock skins may take a while because you have to wait for them to be able to be traded from the bot. So anyway, I'll wait on the instant withdrawal and wait till something to be deposited, and we'll go ahead and withdraw it. Guys, I'm just in the withdrawal and I can see a Karambit, so I'm going to go ahead and withdraw that one while I wait quickly. I said to cancel a trade from my trade lock because I want to withdraw a Vagina knife. But now that this has popped up, I'll just go ahead and withdraw this while I wait. Yeah, so what happens is that the user has to confirm the trade and then send it to me like this here. And I'll just wait for the trade to come through. Guys, I just got the trade, I'm just going to view the offers. I'm just going to go to Steam. And apparently I've got the trade. Yeah, I do. There we are. So yeah, this person here is a user on the site, so we'll go ahead and confirm that one. Rampant Urban Master Field Tested. There's 175 USD, which isn't too bad. Nice little withdrawal. And then once that will happen is it'll say that's been received and you deduct it from your account. Sometimes you do need to refresh it, that way you can actually see it updated. How much you have left?
Baby, no money.
Whip a Tesla. Spinners looking kinda ass. Find me bumping on my fees, I'm sorry that I'm clever. Wear a cap and gown, the hell does make me better? Dodge my ass is text. Now she's sending letters. Hey, Alexa. Hey, Alexa.